four hides.
Oh my
one,
god.
Two.
Can
I could drop it right here. So one, two, three, four.
That's a good choice.
You think?
It's an easy setup, yeah. So they have a target here, set up a target here.
Okay.
And then just set the paper aside, let them dry so you guys can analyze that. I'm going to ask you guys to present to the class tomorrow then the results, since you guys are the only ones that are doing this piece.
Woo-hoo.
Fair enough.
Yep.
So it adds a little piece, but it's a fun piece.
Are you recording?
I should miss you guys.
Tony, classes first. If you make any messes, just clean them up. And then try to get at least one individual drop. Those are the ones that we want to try straight out.
Okay.
Alright, so and I think that would be a good idea if you can do it. Get successive drops.
Okay.
And then also get one individual so we have the one that we can measure the diameter.
And then look at like the satellites on the successive.
Yeah.
So I'm going to take those
two
out.
Yep. Right. So see if the satellites maybe go farther, the higher up. Makes sense.
Oh, jeez.
So pull that one out, make sure you know what they are. And then.
You kind of move those back.
So you
can
go
to the next
one. This is kind of
reach.
I'm leaving you in charge.
Yeah,
oh,
the bunches.
No. I'm in
sorry.
Charge. Wait, hold on.
Label these.
Label. How far back do you want it?
First level.
Huh?
How far back?
Like right where you are, Katie.
Frick this up.
Like that line right there.
Springs this far?
Yeah. That should be good. Alright, there's one.
I mean, what?
Yeah, I think I can get the successive drops.
There. Sure.
Alright.
Or you can do.
Yeah, I'll go grab one.
Sure.
Are you recording? Seriously? Perfect. On the same paper, too.
I'm a sharpshooter.